An anthropologist's job is to make sense of what people do, whether it be in New Guinea, in rituals, or in mental hospitals here in this country, or in suburban homes. And perhaps the most frightening thing about mental illness is that it does make sense. And what we are doing in Palo Alto is studying the settings in which people become mentally ill in order to think about the conditions and the sort of sense that particularly schizophrenia makes.